apparently. In case you haven't heard, ladies and gentlemen, a big issue developing between Fandango and Summer Rae this week. Fandango sent out a tweet, and it said, "Hey, Summer, did you get my text? Like I said, it's really not me, it's you. It's over."
Uh-oh, caught and arrested, herpetologist. Oh!
Oh, there you go. Layla just stole the Cobra. Fandango from behind, shoulders are down, and Layla immediately paid dividends.
Here is your winner, Fandango.
Layla's done more in one night for Fandango than Summer Rae had done in months, I think.
Fandango, we spoke earlier on the WWE app about your breakup with Summer Rae and the fact that you have ladies lining up to...
Hey. I know I said ladies, but what I meant is lady, the lady, m'lady. Ladies and gentlemen, Layla. She smells like cinnamon. Toast crunch.
No more summertime.
Excuse me, we have late night reservations.